really freaking tough and really strong in those collar ties. With a snap, maybe you're not going to be able to snap that hard one. But what you can do is you can still pull, snap a little bit, and wait for him to reach. So what I'll do is I'll actually use this over-tie snap to post high crotch or post double leg. So I'm here. Again, he's really strong. I really don't feel like I'm going to be able to get his arm off my head. So what I'll do is instead of circling and pulling like I did before, what I'll do is I'll go straight back. All right? Elbow down, straight back. And the way I take my steps, it's a shuffle. So when I'm here, when I pull, I shuffle. I'm loading up my back foot, and I'm keeping my lead leg forward, okay? I don't want to be like this, because then when if he does reach, I have to get my feet set. So the whole thing is I'm pulling, I want this guy to reach. He's either going to reach post on my shoulder, or he's going to reach and try to hit a collar tie. All right, either way. So when I go, I have to be ready. This guy, it's all reactionary. So when I pull, I'm posting, all right? And when I shuffle, you gotta remember, when I shuffle, I'm loading my back foot, all my power, all my explosion is coming off that. And I'm pulling him right into me. So it's not like I'm chasing him where I gotta take a huge penetration step to get in deep. I'm pulling him right into me. So again, when I pull, I'm ready. Okay, you guys have to be ready. When I post, I just kind of make my hand like that. Thumb on the inside of his right below his elbow. I don't want to post in front of his elbow because he can elbow down and he'll block me. Alright, with his forearm. So again, when I pull, okay, I shuffle, post, right to my shot. So again, I like high crotches, so I'll always hit a post high crotch, but you can hit a post double leg for this too. Alright, just pulling. When you post, you gotta pull that overtie hand down right to his hip. So one more time, I shuffle.